I have just signed the formal decree convoking the 5th Plenary Council of Australia. The last was in 1937, and how things have changed since then. The journey of the Council began long ago, and this is just another step on the way towards the first assembly in the first week of October. And on Pentecost Sunday, we have invoked the Holy Spirit upon the entire journey of the Plenary Council, but in particular upon the first assembly to which we now move.